you know who your people are, you know where they're participating. Now, why are you here? What are you doing with social media? What do you hope to achieve? I mean, we're not just there because my nephew said, oh my God, you gotta be on Facebook. We're here with a business objective. What is your business objective? Listening is a business objective in social media. You can use social media to gather feedback, maybe about a service you offer or a service you want to offer, a product you want to create. You can actually use it to conduct research. Companies have used small focus groups online, and so you have virtually zero overhead there. I mean, when I used to work at the Caller Times in the marketing department, and those kinds of studies, research studies, can cost $30,000. And most small businesses do not have $30,000 to spend on research. You can do research yourself using some of these social media tools. This is what most of you want to do. You want to talk. You want to promote your business. You want to do traditional marketing. You want to increase your brand awareness, educate consumers about why they need your product or service. You can also use it to increase online or store traffic. You can use it to increase word of mouth or referrals. Guys, social media is word of mouth on steroids. So, you know, it used to be, you could say, I just went to a friend. I just went to a dentist and I love him. Now you get on your Facebook account and say to your 900 friends, I just went to my new dentist, Dr. Abanez, and he's wonderful. I recommend that anyone use him. And that's how word of mouth goes viral in social media.